I'm Nora Hart, and here's the latest news update from Fox 12. County commissioners in Oregon's House District 23 have voted to replace Representative Mike Nearman with Anna Scharf. Salem lawmakers ousted Nearman last month after he was accused of planning in advance to allow protesters into the locked state capitol that was back in December. He is still facing misdemeanor charges. A person was found dead in Hazeldell this afternoon after deputies were called out to reports of possible gunfire. The Clark County Sheriff's Office says deputies did a safety search of a home on Northwest 82nd and found a body. Deputies are not releasing any other details right now, but they are calling this a homicide investigation. Now here's meteorologist Brian McMillan.
A lot more cloud cover here the next couple of days as that marine layer makes its way inland. So what that means for us is a cloudy morning and some sun in the afternoon. We could see some drizzle tomorrow morning as well. Highs will be close to 80 degrees, 82 on Thursday, and we'll get back to sunny skies on Friday with highs in the low 90s. Nora?
Okay, Brian, thank you. For news and weather updates anytime, download the Fox 12 app or check out our YouTube channel.